Don't worry. I can handle this and more.
Just won't give up.
I'd be disappointed if it did. Now it's our turn.
Set a small tear. Not that the world's veil ripped apart. Look, there, above the cathedral.
Ilden. One of the three capitals. The seat of the Torchbearer.
Once the light of the kingdom. Now it burns.
I can't do this. Why the others and us deal with the other chimeras? I'm not ready. We are not ready.
To them, we are just Briar and Loot. The outcasts. I say this is our chance to prove ourselves. We can't waste it. Anyway, we're late. Can you sense the others?
The echo of the dead is just too strong. It dulls my senses.
Loot, you need to focus.
Open the veil must be powerful.
Let's look for our observer.
He should be able to tell us more of what transpired here.
Then we best find him quickly. I know all too well how chaos corrupts and kills.
I'm sorry, sister. I didn't mean...
We have more important tasks than mourning those we can't save.
We were saved. Do not forget.
The city has been dead for years. Yielding is no more loot. We better get used to the idea. It's the judge's mercy, then.
Thank you.
They're drawn to us like moth to a flame.
They can't resist the lure of life. Even though it comes from...
What was that?
I felt the tear itself. It's growing.
The Observer. The sooner we get to him, the better. This place?
I don't know. It seems like we crossed the veil this time.
Then we must find a way to go back.
while all life must perish, that which is immortal is bound to be reborn. But the Shaper had no hand in your creation. Did he, sweet sisters?
You're our observer?
I am Layton. I am here to assist.
How? An observer's.
Oh, up my present.
Our fame.
Why the.
Your.
Somehow, you're a thought. What happened?
A dare, but it's.
I doubt.
And what.
Many were. These.
The Order did not.
That is.
Three Chimera.
Well.
So.
Strange. You should hurt if you. Don't. Indeed.
May the.
And may the Shaper grant you. If. The fray.
Good.
Perhaps. I. Judge's wisdom, dear sisters.
Rely on our own strength.
Destroyed. I wish we could have saved them.
You know this is not how it works. The freight elevators. Someone blocked them.
But that will stop the people escaping.
Exactly. They left on their precious ships and left the rest to die. That way, they'd made sure they'd escape.
So cruel. Letting others die so they could live.
And yet they all died anyway. Cowards.
Way to the bridge.
If it works.